Hi everybody, welcome back to my 100% walkthrough of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. On this very short video, we're going to be doing the naval contract at Fort Cabo de Cruz, which is called Driftwood. Now the reason it is short is because it's simply a case of having the right stuff you need, how much of it, and returning it to the merchant. So if you go along, you talk to the guy. Basically, if you read all that stuff, it will tell you that you need to have 60 wood. Now, I didn't have 60 wood because I'd sold it all to get me other stuff. So I had to go out and find a ship. So go out and find a couple of ships, build up your 60 wood. When you got it, just come back here and give it to him, and that's it. That's the end of the thing. So thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and until next time, it's bye for now.